All right. Oh, I need to change our stream info. So we're playing Mr. Ops Playhouse 2. Mr. Ops Playhouse 2. All right. Everything else is good. I keep forgetting to switch that. All right. This one, I'm guessing. Oh. Where's my mouse? My mouse is gone. There we go. New game. Hopefully, we don't need the mouse. Keep your noise level low to avoid danger. Okay. So they changed up the graphic style a little bit. Okay. Interesting. Okay. So you need to run and jump over things. Also, there's no, like, walls or anything, so. We need to do that for. Huh. Just to push stuff, I guess. Dead end. Hi. Oh my. Oh, we were supposed to get caught. Yes, got it. We are trying to sleep. Oh, it's a prequel. Maybe. Yeah. Backlands Manor Orphanage, United Kingdom.
Woke us all up again.
Did you have a bad dream again, Esther?
It's not just a bad dream, Isaac. It's the same dream over and over.
Maybe. Because Esther's the grandmother.
Maybe it means you're going crazy.
I am not crazy, Molly.
Here you are, kids. More things for you to make a mess with.
New toys!
Oh, there he is.
I feel like I've seen this before.
These are quite creepy looking.
No, they're not. Adorable. I'm going to call mine Miss Bow.
I'll call mine Mr. Stripes.
Mr. Hops.
So you're going to call yours, Esther? Mr. Hop.
Yeah. Mr. Hop's Playhouse 2. Yeah, origin story. That's right. Hide and seek. Oh, wow. Okay, I see. Follow Molly and Isaac, children's room. Oh, not mean to do that. Oh, cool. It gives you how far away from the objective you are, too. Sorry, I'm just trying to get a layout. This place is huge, man. This is gonna suck. Look at this. we have infinite run, though. Oh, I'm gonna guess we can't outrun him, though. Yeah.
Finally.
Do you want to play hide and seek with us?
That wouldn't be fair. You can see Esther's big head from anywhere.
You are so funny, Molly.
Don't forget beautiful and clever.
You go down by the lift. We will hide in the library.
Lift. Ah, okay. What's this? Lift has been out of order for 2 weeks. Please telephone an engineer.
3, 2, 1. Coming! Ready or not? Mr. Hop, you wait here.
Play hide and seek. Oh, they're in the library. Okay. Okay. Coin.
Oh, not fair.
Wait. She's in the locked room? Oh. No, she was behind the chair.
As usual, I was the best at hiding.
I don't think you're allowed to move to different hiding spots.
Oh, that explains it.
Fun playing with a cheat.
A cheat? You two are lucky. I am even playing with you right now.
Can we please keep the noise down? Don't you know this is a library?
Yes, Miss Beverly.
Awful children.
It's not like anybody else is in here.
We can go somewhere else. I'll go get Mr. Hop.
Get Mr. Hop. Oh, something flickered there. Hey, where are you going?
I must have left you too close to the edge.
I don't think that's what's going on. The hunt. That escalated quickly. Oof. Don't wake the others. Too loud. Yeah, I would say so. I hit like every toy. There we go. Matrons are patrolling the halls. Avoid being caught by hiding and keeping noise levels low. Okay, so we're avoiding the matrons as well. Oh, there she is. Okay, I see. Oh, but that's that Mr. Hop music again. Oh. I hit the go in button just as he got us. There was a stair on this side, right? Yeah. Oh, it's down. Okay. Oh, we didn't get the coin up top. Hopefully the coins aren't used for something useful, otherwise we are not going to do well. That was not Mr. Hop. Please clean up after yourselves when you use the kitchen. Thank you, Matron Ruth.
How did you get all the way down here?
No objective added. Get back to the children's room. Sure.
You're playing at, Esther. If I catch you out of bed again, you'll be spending the night in the cellar. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Miss Beverly.
Bed now.
The six. Okay. Maybe the symbols? There were six symbols around. Oh, hello. Okay, we must be dreaming. Hi, Mr. Hop. You look happy. Yep. That's what I was figuring. Oof. Well, that was a waste of some health. No, Mr. Hop. Alright, let's go this way. Okay, nothing in here. Two. That's a coin. I'm guessing it's like the tapes. Also, there were six tapes, so I find that funny. That's probably what these are in relation to. Hi! Okay, not there. Oof, that's not a safe place. Three. Okay, so it looks like we can. Oof. Oh. He didn't show up, so I didn't know what to do. Okay, there he is. Oh, poof. I didn't want to run because I didn't want him to find us, but then I just got straight up punched. Oof. Okay. Oof, I'm terrible with those spikes. Alright, must be down here. Yep, there it is. I don't think it's gonna be over here, but we can double check. I don't like that it takes your coins away even if it checkpoints after you get them. Oof. Okay, so we can touch the hand as long as we're not underneath the hand. Aha. Uh-huh. Interesting. Okay, so we need two more. Oof. Well, at least the axe isn't a one-shot kill. My guess is it's all the way downstairs. You died! This one's a lot less forgiving than the first one. Oh wow, it put us back at 3. Jesus. Okay. We're gonna have to be a lot safer now. Alright, so we gotta remember we're 4 and... Oof. Okay, so... Oof. Okay, so 4 is... Where? Okay, 4 is down here next to this door. I just walked into that again. 5... Oh, doesn't matter. Okay, so 4 is down. I think 5 is over there, and then 6 is probably across. Oh, that's not what we want. Okay, cool. You can go back down the stairs when... Five should be up here. Yep, there's 5. Didn't mean to get punched there. I'm guessing 6 is going to be here. Just given all the stuff that's between us. Okay, no 6 there. This is where we died before. Oh, poof. There was nothing we could do there. Okay, so we might need to go back down. So go down. 4. Oh, he was behind the wall. There was no way for me to know that he was there. Oh, I did not anticipate that as I should have. Okay. I'll go this way. Let's give it a shot. Okay, so when it's up, we can actually run over it. Okay. Ah, fudge. Alright, so instead of going that way, let's go back this way. Guessing it's in this room down here. No. Okay. Oh, Mr. Hops is like right there. I keep stepping on like literally everything. I thought the hand was gonna go up. Okay. So we don't know where 6 is. Okay. Down. Run, jump, run, jump, run, jump, run, jump. Grab, run, jump, back, back. Nice trick there, Mr. Hop. You gonna go away now, or? Oof. Okay. Six is not in here, right? Okay. It's got to be on the second floor then. Yep, there it is. Okay. So it's on the second floor on that side. I knew it. I was like, he's gonna be waiting up there for me. All right, down the stairs. Keep going. I know you're up there. I can hear the audio. Oh God, I didn't expect it to be that close to me. So I do think what it wants from us. Okay. Yeah, I think it wants us to go down and like that. But I think it's safer to go down to the second floor and over than it is to do that. The problem is it's hard to tell what floor he's on based on the audio. Because like right now it sounds like he's to our right, but he's not. He's above us and to the right. I think it's safer to go down here, attract him with the train. Duck. Yep, now we go to this room. Oh, no. Go down here.
I need to put this fire out before the whole house is burnt down.
Bucket. I guess Mr. Hop's still hanging out, like, in the kitchen or something. There's an eyeball. Oh, hello. Coin. Bucket.
Bloosh.
Oh my. Molly. Alright, so this is one of our friends.
What do those symbols mean? And why do I keep seeing them?
Okay, Molly's the other way.
Molly, you put Mr. Hop in the kitchen last night and got me in trouble.
What? That wasn't me. Why would I go anywhere near Mr. Hop when I have Miss Bo?
Miss Bo.
Just sleepwalking? You know, maybe if you didn't act like such a princess and tried to be nice, we all might actually like you.
Oof. Miss Bo.
You should go apologize.
Apologize? Yep. Wait, where is she at? She's back this way. Oh, she's probably downstairs in that way. Run! Here. Wait, who are you?
Hey, Billy. Have you seen Molly anywhere?
I'll tell you where she is if you get my ball back from the storage room. Miss Beverly confiscated it.
Are you serious? You know we're not allowed in that part of the house.
Well, I guess you don't want to know where Molly is then.
Okay, fine.
Aside from being a prestigious attraction for tourists during the summer, Blacklands Manor is currently operating a large orphanage estate. Many of the children that reside have lost their parents or were given up in the circumstances of the war. Built in the 1600s, many locals worked on the surrounding land of Blacklands town with a dark history. We go upstairs then? Must be over here. All, do not allow the American boy to have a football. Kicking around indoors is unacceptable. Oh Lord. Okay, you were caught. So if she sees you, like if you're anywhere in her line of sight, okay, I see. So we need to like duck behind her chair, I guess. No, okay. Maybe we just make a run for it? Ah, I see, yeah. Ooh, okay, this is rough. Because we gotta knock this off. We gotta run. I don't know. This is rough, because the key, we have to push a thing to get to the key. Right? We have to push this stool to get to the key. As soon as she sits down, she sees the entire room. Yeah, and you can't push it. There's not enough time to push it and get back. We just have to, like, drive her crazy by pushing these off? I don't know why I stood up there. Keep doing that. I keep going like, okay, it's time to run. No, she's literally right there. So we have to like, I'm guessing maybe we have to run back and forth.
Who's there?
Okay, so we can't aggravate her. Point where she just leaves. Oh, pff. I thought I was behind her, but I think she clipped, like, she was right there in her. Nope, can't do that either. She, before she even stands up, she sees half the room. Okay. And you have to be completely behind the thing. Can we push it? No. What? She was in her chair. Okay. Sure. Okay, so my guess is what we have to do is as soon as she gets over here, we have to like run. Oh, nope, that didn't count. Okay. I was trying to push the chair while running from this side, but it didn't work. So I was thinking maybe we could get behind the desk. Yeah, you have to stop. Yeah. I don't know how you're supposed to do this. Because it's obvious you need the stool for the key, right? I was too far back. But you have to stand up. She sees the whole room, right? Like, if we step here, she sees us. And there's no way to, like... Yeah. So it's a sight thing. I wanted to see if it was a sound thing, because technically if we wiggle like this, we don't make a sound, but I don't think it's a sound thing. I think it's a sight thing. I can't do this. Like, I have no idea what I'm doing wrong. Obviously, this is where the key goes. But I can't push the stool I don't have enough time to do it. Okay, I'm not sure. Not sure why that worked. Okay. Apparently the sight line is only between the two. So I was overthinking it. I thought that she could see the whole room and she can't.
Who's there?
Okay. Hi, Mr. Hop. What are you doing in here? Let go.
That wasn't real. It couldn't have been real. I just need some sleep.
Okie dokie. Now I need to go back. Oh, yeah. I forgot about the matrons. Get Billy's ball back. Wait. Oh, it auto-saved. Really? We have to go through the scare every time? That's a bit much.
That wasn't real. It couldn't have been real. I just need some sleep.
Okay, so we're going to have to be careful of the matrons, who honestly I totally forgot about. Wait. I didn't even see her. What happens if I don't push anything? Oh, he kills you. Okay. I was just curious. For science. So you do have to. Okay.
That wasn't real. It couldn't have been real. I just need some sleep.
New girl called D has joined us. Please introduce her to the other children. Okay. Well, I don't have anywhere to hide from the matron on the side. I can't see her. I can't see her. Like, as soon as she comes on the screen, we're gone, but I have no way of... So I will say this game is making the same mistake a lot of horror games do. Where they have these puzzles or mechanics between the scary parts, which completely evaporates the tension. Like, I'm no longer like on edge. I'm just like, I want this to be over. I guess let's try going this way. Nope, can't go that way. So it has to be through the matron. The problem is I can't tell where she's at. Okay, hear her walking, but there she is. Jeez. All right, finally. Here's your godforsaken ball.
Hey, you got my ball.
Can you please tell me where Molly is now?
Well, I don't actually know for sure.
Thanks,
certain.
Billy.
What? But if I know Molly, she is probably in the second floor bedroom, east wing.
Thank you, I guess.
But yeah, there's unfortunately, like, there's a lot of horror games that make that mistake of like, hey, we want to expand the experience out. But with horror, you have to be very careful because you want to expand the experience in a way that's still tense and scary so that you can use those scares, but something that takes time. Unfortunately, finding that balance is really hard. Okay, well, we found
Miss Bo.
Miss Bo.
Do you hear it? The whispering. The evil that roams these halls.
Oh, Lord.
There's something among us.
But because that's kind of the like the problem that I was running into with the Penumbra game. Is the
now Isaac is gone.
Esther, for goodness sake, we know that Molly and Isaac are hiding somewhere, and they will be dealt with accordingly. Now, stop your worrying and get to bed.
Where's bed at? This way. Ah. Mr. Stripes is also out. And Miss Bo. Coin. And there's Mr. Hop. Trying to go to bed, but oh, there it is. Two of them are here, but with Penumbra, it's like you had to go through these sections of just like slowly walk, slowly walk, slowly walk. Okay, now let's go solve some puzzles, and then slowly walk, slowly walk, slowly walk. Go solve some puzzles, right? Like that's kind of the issue. Oh, he was telling us what to do. Got it. Do not move. Can't do anything with that. Okay. So Stripes is do not move. Oh, they're all do not move in this section. Okay. But yeah, it's that's why, although it's simple, hi Mr. Hop, although it's simple, that's why PT worked so well, is because yes, it was a looping mechanic and you had to find stuff throughout, but that's because the tension was always there as you were like, oh, what's going to change in this loop, what's going to change in this loop. Sometimes it was nothing, sometimes it was everything. So, star, triangle, square, X. That's what we have to do. That's not star. That's diamond. I don't know why I said star. Diamond, triangle, square, X. But so this one. We need diamond first, then triangle, then square, then X. Diamond. Okay, so if you move at all when they're on the screen, got it. But, because tension is a large part of what makes scares intense. You can't just throw loud noises and stuff like that, and that'll get people, but the, like, perfect example, more recent, I guess, Five Nights at Freddy's. The reason Five Nights at Freddy's works is because you're so focused on making sure that you got the cameras and the battery and the lights and the hallways, and you're focusing on all these things. Do I need to get something for this? So, diamond. That when you finally lose in Five Nights at Freddy's, you get the scare because you're so focused and you're trying to survive, it gets you consistently. Now, eventually, that for a lot of people that did wear thin, because your brain will eventually process like, oh, I'm going to fail, prepare for scare, right? So you eventually get used to that, but that's why that game works so well, is the scares are more intense when you're more focused on doing an objective or getting an objective done. Than if you're just moving around and they happen. Now, jump scares will usually get you if you're just moving around too, but it's not as intense. And sometimes it's just like, oh, that, oops, you know, something got me. But that's when you can build tension through, oh, I think we needed that. Okay. I didn't see that before. That's where you can build tension through the way you structure an environment, like a long dark hallway, for example. If it's just like you just keep walking down this one hallway, you know, it builds tension because you don't know if something's going to come out and get you. But, or like in PT's case, there's, you know, you have that hallway that repeats, so you get this full sense of security if something doesn't happen for a couple repeats, right? Oh, this is fun. Okay, we'll just wait. By the way, we can't sprint while we have a vase in our hand. Can't jump either. But, and for me, a lot of what makes something tense is just, it's a buildup, right? It's a buildup of the anticipation of something happening. Now, some games will do the thing where they'll build up anticipation for the entire game, and then nothing will happen. Which is neither here nor there. Like, sometimes just building the tension is good enough, but okay. There'd be another. There it is. Oh, too loud. Okay. That's a good thing to note. So if our bar fills up. Okay, it looks like it saved our triangle, so maybe it saves per vase, which is helpful. I do appreciate that. Okay. See, like, that scare wouldn't... It for me, is never going to get me. Because I know when I fail. We just need to be careful of our sound. So they keep it to where you can't just unlimitedly... Oh, I didn't wait for him to get off the screen. My bad. Too loud. I need to keep an eye on that. You're gonna show up. Yeah, but so you're gonna show up as soon as I try to move. Might as well stop here. Stop here. Next one should be a square, which is right there. Still can't move. That's an interesting thing. Even though we're behind this wall, we still can't move. So that's something to keep in mind. All right, now I got to go all the way back to the other side. Nice. Looking at us with his button eye. But also a great way to build tension is through audio design. So if you have something that like a ticking clock or a droning noise. You also have the use of it where you can like build up and then right before the scare you get silence. It's basically how Western jump scares work. If you've ever watched like Western horror, especially like newer Western horror, they'll start being like playing the music. They'll get to a point and then they'll stop the music. And then like 30 seconds after they stop the music, a jump scare happens. That's because you're so used to there being noise that when there's not noise and then there's all of a sudden a loud noise, you're just like, I need to get away from this. So it does the whole jump scare startling thing. But. I'm gonna go ahead and stop here. Stripes is here. Hi, Stripes. How you doing today? And then we're gonna stop here. Yep, there it is. I was gonna say, there's gonna be one more before we get there, obviously. All right. Hey, it's that painting again. Through the window? No? Okay. Ah, big open space. Got it. No? Okay. Oh, nothing. Thank you. Remember I was talking about the looping hallway mechanic? As a way of building tension. But changing something ever so slightly, like we could go in that room and get a coin. My guess is this suit of armor is going to be our scare. It might also be the open one, like the open area, but I feel like that's a bit much. They could also just distort the entire hallway, so we'll see. Yeah, see, like, this is swinging, so there's potential for that to fall. Follow me. Well, can only go one direction, so... Oh, that's changed. You can slowly hear the music building up. Interesting. Like a pterodactyl man down here. Okay. Somebody being handed, it looks like a necklace or a bracelet. Still gonna try every door. All right. Oh, that looks like that's the new girl. The one who can see, like, the darkness that follows or whatever. You are perfect. Aw, how nice. Your room is upside down, but sure. And then she was sent away. Oh, is this supposed to be like she's a witch? Also, environmental storytelling, always very nice. You're wondering what I'm... Well, you're dead. Should have been nicer. There's a painting that's changing as we progress through the hallway. She deserved it. See, this painting here is progressing and telling a story. We check this. Okay, nothing in that room again. Hi, Ducky. Thanks for the follow. How are you doing today? Heck of a name. Oh, did they hang her? Is that what we're seeing here? Look like they had torches, but yeah. Oh, she might be at a stake. Her arms are tied behind her back. They're gonna burn her. Which explains the fire that we saw in the earlier dream. Yep. Okay. Did Yep, there it is. So I guess we're supposed to assume that they ended up creating a dark spirit, or the deal that she made. I miss Bo. The deal she made allowed her to pass on as a dark spirit. It hurts. Hi, Mr. Hop. Three voodoo dolls, which explains Miss Bo, Mr. Stripes, and Mr. Hop. I took them all. Ooh boy, that's a face. That's my face when I hear there's pizza for dinner. Crazy eyes and all. So if you notice, the music's stopped. So it's the chandelier. Give yourself to us. So, like, they could have put a scare at the end of that hallway, but that was more of a... what is it called? I was gonna say expletive, but that's not the right term. That was more of a, where they explain stuff to you. It was more for story than it was for a scare. Okay, the matron. I hear noises and I seems to be getting worse. Beverly insists it's the children, but I believe something else. I keep my faith that I'm protected. Oh yeah, we are also, I forgot about that. We are also in a... house full of, how do we get up on the table? Oh. The records for... Oh, we need the chair. And we can't... Oh, we can't push the... That's weird. Oh, chair to the table to the coin. Got it. So we need to do this. There we go. What's that? Oh, it's a rat. Okay. Spring is over this way. Below us. Oh, nope. I couldn't stop on those stairs. Really unsure what the coins get us, but. Maybe there's like a secret ending if you get all the coins, which we most assuredly will not be doing. Because whenever, like you notice there, whenever we get a checkpoint, it doesn't keep the coins you've unlocked. They're like behind this bookshelf here. Oh, they're probably above us. Hi, Miss Bo. The six. Oh, I want to read this. Symbols of modern, the six were known to discover hieroglyphs known by a pharaoh, medallions by a necklace. Six have been throughout history, 1876. Existence, relevance, lawyer. Okay.
Molly? Isaac? Are you in there?
Esther, they locked us in here. The key is in Miss Beverly's room. Get us out of
I don't know if I trust that. Objective added.
What did they do wrong?
Okay, seems like it's this way. I remember it being this way because that's where Billy wanted us to get his ball back from. Bathroom. How many coins do we got? We got 10. Hopefully. Flush the toilet. Why not? Oh! Dodge the matron there. Wait, what? Oh, it's. Is it below us? Because we just came from above and it wasn't there. Yeah, no, it's below us. Okay. I see. Doo-doo-doo, da-dee-dee, doo-doo-dum. Wish I could hear the matrons. They have very light footsteps.
Give yourself to us.
All. Esther's walking around at night. If you catch her, take her straight down to the cellar. Ooh, okay. Oh yeah, I forgot we had to go through the library. Because it's through the storage area. Why down the cellar, though? The entity. Okay, this is the thing we saw in the painting. This depicted figure is personification of powerful deity that rules over the underworld, a realm beyond the living. The forest, once thought the guardian of hope, was banished from the above and sent to the depths of darkness, the wrongdoings of corruption. The entity is embodiment of evil and sin in many religions, writing, and practices. Okay, her room is above us. I'm worried there's like gonna be like a matron just wait. Okay, good scare. The whispering never stops. I am not comfortable with the patrols anymore. There's something here watching all of us. All right, this is where things are gonna get intense. I have a feeling. Probably gonna get thrown in the cellar. Although it could be a funny plot twist that the matrons are actually part of the like a witch coven or something. Nice.
Molly might be right. Maybe I am going crazy.
Well, also, what's interesting about this story so far is we know we don't defeat Mr. Hop, and he eventually does get Esther, but that means Esther is fighting Mr. Hop for basically her entire life. Until, what I'm guessing is, until she gets too old where she can't fight anymore. Oh, hello. That's not good. That's not good at all. Yeah, that's what I was figuring. Gotta wait for her to pass, and then we can go. Okay. I know we're heading the wrong way, but there's stairs over here. And this gives us more warning for the matron than if we just try to, yep, just like that. Than if we just try to go up the shorter route. In here and open.
Thank you, Esther.
I warned you, didn't I, Esther? Come with me now.
But Miss Beverly, Molly and Isaac are
the cellar. But we kind of figured this is where that was going to end up.
Please, Miss Beverly,
this is your own fault, Esther. Maybe a night with the rats will teach you how to behave, you horrible child.
Get wrecked.
Miss Beverly? We came through.
Look who's back.
Am I dreaming again?
Look who's back. Oh, I kind of figured you'd do more than. We're gonna need like this bucket or this chair? Nope. Okay, so run, jump, run, duck, run. That hole's gonna play some sort of part in this.
You wanna play hide and seek with us?
Oof. Coin, ladder, nothing. Oh, wow. Nice. The next one's gonna be Miss Bo. Okay. Gotta be careful of these jumps. Ah, the lift.
We need to get power to this lift.
Could you? Not sure. Oh. Like, I'm not sure what it wants us to do, but I think I figured it out. Get on top of this? No. Okay, so we need a code and a key? I'm guessing the key is in here. Oh, no. He got us? Fair. I did try to rush that. Give it a second. Where's this put us? Okay, right. That's a good checkpoint. All right, so we need to push this over this way so we can get the symbol. Hello, Chally. How are you doing today? Hopefully you're doing well.
I could pry this open.
Okay, so he stands up. Okay, so we're gonna have to aggro him and then get out of there. Go ahead and push this that direction, but we won't take the jump.
I could pry this open.
All right. And then now, oh wow, he's fast. Okay. So as soon as he drops, we need to start running. Run. Oh. This wasn't open before. That's the crowbar. Okay, so that's going to be for the key. And that's the number. Okay. Not what I was expecting. Oof. That's what I was expecting. Goes 1, 2, 3, as expected. 0715. Oof, close. Key's gonna be in here, probably. Yep. Special stage. Oh. Okay. I fell. I was doing pretty well, and then I hit the wrong button. Can we give that another go, or is that just a one-time thing? Oh, it resets. Okay, I see. It reset all of this?
I could pry this open.
Okay, we only get one shot at the special stage. That sucks. Alright, let's go do the thing. Technically, we only need the crowbar, but... because the code doesn't change, but just in case you need that to be flagged or something. Okay. I'm expecting to make that jump. Okay. Do, 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 do. Thank you. Oh yeah, we need the box to... Oh, the special... Oh, okay. Special stage shows up again. Cool. Let's give it a shot. I actually want to see if we can do this. I feel like this would probably be easier with a controller, but... I wasn't expecting a platforming section out of a horror game. Oh, I didn't jump quick enough. Hmm. Now, do we have to just, like, go in and go out? I want to test that. Can we just go in the door and then go out the door and trigger it? Or do we have to always get, like, the crowbar? We have to grab the crowbar and stuff. Okay. So, there's something to lose. That's why they do that. Okay. I wasn't expecting it to go 1-3-2. Switching 1-2-3 and jumped right into the closing right hand. All right, let's test if it's just the crowbar then. I want to see what triggers the special. Okay, it looks like it's the note. Or maybe it's both of them, who knows. Did it again. Alright, we're gonna give, I'll say probably, let's say two more. We'll give the special area two more shots. If we don't get it in two more chances, then we'll just continue on with the story. Oof. That one, like, as soon as I touched it, it went away. Hmm. That was unfortunate. Okay. Maybe we'll give it more than two shots. It's actually not that difficult to grab this stuff. Oh, it helps if I actually jumped correctly. There's no hitbox if the hand is closed. Or at least not where the thumb is. You really gotta just book it. I don't know why I stopped running. There we go. There we go. Alright. You push the box, please? Thank you. Jump again? Alright, come on. We can do this. Did pretty well before. Medallion found. Okay. Oh. Is that something we need to do? Should we be going back this way and looking for another medallion? Falling down a hole? I hope it keeps our medallions, because that would be not fun. There's one way to find out. Oh, I almost. Oh, what? I got played. Okay. Well, I guess there's one way to find out whether it kept our medallion or not. Because if you have to get all the medallions in one go, that's kind of insane. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. Doesn't look like it's back, so I'm gonna guess we kept it. I do want to go back and check to see if there's another one that showed up in the cellar before we do this. My guess is they're hidden throughout the house. Not just in the cellar, but... yeah, there's nothing. Doesn't seem like there's anything else here, but we'll check. We'll double check. I'm guessing to get the good ending, we're going to need all the medallions. Yeah, there's nothing. Alright. Or to get the bad ending, I don't know. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Please don't grab me. Okay. You die, try again! Beep-a-doop-bop-bop-ba-doop-bop-ba-doop-ba-doop-bop-ba-doop-bop. I didn't know I was gonna... like, there was a little bit of hesitation on my part, and that's all it took. See, you can one cycle that, so. Try this again. Wait. I said I was gonna wait, and then I just jumped for the last one. I could have just jumped to the entrance. You can go from the second one to the entrance because of how high it is. We'll just be a little patient. Alright, so it's 0715 key. Oh, we don't have the key yet. I forgot about that. We've got the crowbar, but not the key. Now we have the key. Seven, one, five, key. Take the lift. All right, so we're gonna have to keep an eye out for more medallions.
It stopped. I suppose this is why the lift was out of order. I'll have to climb.
Will we? I'm not. Jump, please. Okay. Okay, come on. Oh, we can go. Okay, that's not how I read that. How are we supposed to climb from here? No ladder or anything. That didn't do anything. Excuse me, game. Like to do the thing that she told us to do. But, doesn't seem like a possibility here. Oh, These little bricks are what we're supposed to be aiming for. Got it. That couldn't have been any less obvious. Alright, come on. I did not expect this to turn into a platforming game. Otherwise, I would have plugged up the controller. Why is there a brick over here? Okay. Yeah, I figured there'd be something up here. Come on. All right. Special stage. I see. Oh, we have to duck. Okay. It just, like... Okay. I might plug up a controller, because getting... I have to, like, hold shift, push a direction, and... Yeah, it's starting to make my hand do a weird thing. Yeah, let's see if it'll register my controller. Because I feel like... This one's built for a controller. Okay, it's not registering. Extras. Oh, that's what the coins get you. Nice. Okay. Oh, there's a medallion at the top. Okay. I'm gonna try exiting the game and coming back in to see if it registers the controller. Because doing this is really, like, straining my hand. There we go. Perfect. Oh, I was like, why is it not going down? Because our cursor was there. Wait. I didn't say the cellar. I said the lift. Oh, I did. Okay.
It stopped. I suppose this is why the lift was out of order. I'll have to climb.
Oh yeah, that's so much easier. Also helps if I don't mess it up. Gonna have to be extra careful. Oh, what? Oh, okay, I see how this is gonna be. Ooh, this one's, Ooh, that was close. Aw, man. I stood up too soon. Don't know what that was. I wonder if it's random or if it's the same pattern. Every time. Okay. So it always starts in the middle, just to kind of teach you. And it was over this way before. Yeah, okay. And then it was like right here. Nope. It does seem a bit random. Alright, so it seems like it's better for us to stay. Oh. Yeah, it's better for us to be on the left side. Well, I figured out what the machine gun sound was. Better for us to stay on the left side. So that way we can just run. Oof, that's really hard to jump. We only have to run one direction. Oh, we might die here. Yep, we die here. It was all the way on the right. I was trying to get to the left, but I was also trying to avoid getting hit by the spikes. Seems like it's like every 5 seconds. Oof. Oof. That was not great. We took a couple hits. Well, there's nothing we could do there. I think we only got one hit left, so if we get bopped by basically anything, we're kind of screwed here. Think we did it. What? What? That's such BS, dude. It drops it right on you. Oh. We had it there too. Those little spikes, man, they get us like every time, dude. Oof. Try to drop another one on me. Perfect. All right, we should get it this time. Even if the spike hits us dead on, we're still good. Medallion found. All right. Ask two. All right. Helps if I. Okay. Jump, 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 jump. And there we go. Three curses.
Thank goodness. Now, if I can just get back to bed, I can wake up from all of this.
I'm wondering if there were medallions on early levels. Should I start exploring? Get back to bed. I don't. Okay, well, that's locked now, so. Oh, there our friends are.
It's not real.
Guess we should explore. Upstairs. Oh, what? Okay. Oh boy, this is a stage. Okay. Wow. At least that's easy to get to. We just run straight across, but. Hello, friends. Past the dining hall. There we go. Alright, let's try this again without getting blasted by everything. Up the stairs. Okay, nothing I could do about that. Or that. Alright, up we go. Oh, that was right on top of us. Boom, boom. Okay. Fudge! This bow is, got no chill. Trying to. I'm pretty sure that third level's probably the last one.
It's not real.
Okay. Up there. Oof. Ugh, it's so hard to judge where the bounce is going. Just got absolutely destroyed.
not real.
Do 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 do. Not gonna take the chance there. Lost a lot of time there. Gotta eat the hit. Oh, that was two. Ah! So hard to tell. One more hit and we're dead, which is what's gonna happen if we go up the stairs. Ooh, boy. There was another floor. Jeez. That is not easy. But it looks like we can stand underneath the bounce. We don't have to crouch.
It's not real.
All right, we got this. We can do this. Oh. Oof. Okay. Stairs, please. Okay. I say she's gonna hit us one time there. Oh god, we are so out of time. Got it. I took a invincibility damage there just so I could run the rest of the way. Okay. I'm wondering if there's medallions on the earlier levels. I feel like the cellar's the first time we've seen one, but we didn't also explore the house. Hello, friends. Alright, now we're just going to explore and see if we can find another medallion. I don't know if they do two medallions on the same level, because it looked like it had, next to each level, it had a symbol for one. Okay, so not there. There's a coin. Thank you, Eddie. Okay. Yeah, I'm guessing it's just one per level. I guess. Now we run. Ah, we do. Excuse me? Yeah, we just fall. Okay. Okay. Oh, poof. I didn't even get a cracking noise on that one. He just grabbed us. Yeah, if there's not a floor for the thing to crack, it doesn't play any sound or anything. You just have to assume. Not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, just surviving. Okay.
What is Esther? Meet me in the library. I can put a stop to all of this.
I don't even remember where the library is, so. In here, maybe? I could have swore it was near the bedroom. It's on the bottom floor. That's the bedroom right there. No way down from here, so it must be on the bottom floor. I think it was through there.
I need 9 candles, salt, sage, and the trinket from the second floor bedroom. Hurry!
Okay. Got a lot of things to collect. Salt, sage, like a totem, and 9 candles. Do we have the whole place to look at, or just... Okay, it looks like it's just the wing that we're usually in. Okay, there's a candle. Okay, so Bo is like a matron. Ow. Okie dokie. So we know there's a candle to the left. Oh, it saved us when we got the candle. Sounds like Mr. Hops is upstairs. quite sure how we get rid of... We can't go up the stairs. Because she's blocking them. Hey, there she goes. I want to check over here. Given that this is here, I'm going to guess that means there's something. Yep. Candle. Yeah, go back. I think the kitchen's down here, so that's probably where the salt is. Or there being an entrance before that. Yeah, here's the salt. Oop. And the sage. Okay. That's two. We need the thing from the bedroom and then the rest of the candles. No! Curse you, Bo! Did it save? Ah, cool. Oh, but it didn't save the... Oh, that sucks. Doesn't save... us getting this stuff. Don't know if I like that. What was I supposed to do? Okay, it saved us at the location of the sage this time, but not us getting it. Nope, 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 nope. There we go. Oh, that's a dead end. This isn't good. This is not good at all. Okay. That's a dead end. I don't like it that it doesn't keep those. That's actually kind of annoying. So it looks like what we might have to do is get the candles first and then come down, grab those, and then make our way back to the library. All right, now I'm guessing Stripes is on this floor. Wait, can we go? Can go in here. Oh, that's the thing from the second floor bedroom. All right, so all we need now is to find the candles. Ow. Hear something. Oh, okay, there's Stripes. And there's Hops. Nice. His ears go down when he goes through a doorway. That's a nice touch. That. Also, I didn't see any medallions on this level. Oof. Alright, we've got everything. Oh, what? Alright, we've got everything. Here you go.
Okay, okay. That's everything. What do we do now?
You actually survived.
That's what we figured out from the painting.
Who are you?
Oh. Back off! What that? Oh, we got killed. Hopefully we don't have to grab all that stuff again. We do! That sucks. Oh, that's really bad. So now we have all the candles, but you have to get all of the like sage and stuff. Like, they were doing really well with the checkpoints, but the fact that this doesn't get checkpointed after you, you know, grab all of this, that's a little bit oversight there. Also, that? How am I supposed to know if she's outside the door? Thankfully, that checkpoint works, so now we still have to go upstairs to grab the dang thing, so it doesn't really matter too. I think what it is because my volume, like my, because I've been running, it's too high. But I think what I need to do is I need to wait here before going out. So it doesn't attract her. I think the noise carries over, which is also an oversight. So we know where it's at. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh boy. All right. Make sure our volume is nothing before we go out here. Yeah, that's what was attracting her. Now we should just be able to go back to the library. Also, it seems like you can't let your volume ever get to max, because that will just attract whoever's floor you're on.
Okay.
All right.
That's everything. What do we do now?
You actually survived.
D? You? Who are you?
No. Probably get a bad end because we need. Wait, what?
Where am I?
Oh, we're in the first game now. Well, maybe not. We're in something like the first game. Well, yeah. It's not exact, but whoa, hello. Because this is where he's chasing. Yep, because that makes sense. Oh, cool. And you don't get to save any of your keys. Do you not see this? This is how it was written to be, to give me hope to live. Three must have somebody to play with. Door has three locks. Oh, Lord. Cool. Bye, Mr. Hop. It's just the same password, right? April 2019 18th. Yeah, April 18th, 2019. Okay, she must be upstairs. Okay, she's in the attic then. I figured you were there.
It's all just a dream, isn't it?
Where are you at? Yeah, there you are. Wait, what? Where'd she go this time? There she is.
Perfect.
What do you want from me?
Up here now? I know it's going to end up here eventually. I know you're over there, yeah. Everything's on fire. There he is.
Come back, Esther.
Stay away from me.
Okay, we can't. Oh, we could go. Oh, he's on her tail. There we go.
Where are you going? What about your friend?
He's gonna get us. Yeah, he's gonna get us. Because if you touch the hands, you stop. All your momentum's gone. So I kept going bump, bump into the. Yeah. Oh, that's a nice checkpoint. So I need to jump, say like that. Problem is there's also like hands and then spikes. So it's like you have to really. And also the hitbox for the hands is not where you think it is. Wow, that is rough. I'm wondering if you... It would give us a bad ending if we couldn't escape that.
Why won't you play?
Oh, we failed. It looks like... I'm gonna guess if you miss one jump, you're kind of just out of it. But I still don't think we get a good ending because we don't have the medallions. I'm guessing every level, or at least almost every level, has a medallion that we have to get.
I'm outside. Silly rabbit, you'll catch a cold just sitting there.
Today Today marks 67 years since the disappearance of 24 orphan children
in
Blackland's Manor, along with 5 care workers. To this day, this remains an active missing persons case and the largest in the country's history. Only one child was ever accounted for, but claimed to have no recollection of any other resident. Blackland's Manor was once a large orphanage home in the 1930s through to the 1950s.
See, but what's interesting though is... Yeah, find the medallions. So, I guess if we want to get the other ending, we're going to have to go back and look for the medallions. But, I don't know, I feel like they kind of... Like, they've kind of tipped their hand, though, because I'm not sure what the ending... Unless the ending is just binding Mr. Hop. Like, he still gets back out because he goes after the granddaughter, right? Like... I can't get out of this. Where are you going to get them? Yeah, we have some time. I guess I can try to go find them now that we know what we're looking for. This, yeah, the game's just not closing. Okay. Oh, there it goes. I had to click for some reason. All right. Continue. Okay. Well, it shows us where they're at now. So, we have the X, the circle, and the diamond. So, we need this one. This one. Okay, it's the first three. It's Billy's Ball, Whispers, and Get the Key. Well, at least it tells us where they are. That's helpful. Alright. Maybe it's in the library. We didn't really check. I'm guessing it's going to be in the Matron's Hall. I have an inclination on where it might be, too. So. Alright, we gotta let her sound. Gonna let her, yeah, walk on by. We didn't go down this way. Okay, so not on this floor, which means it might be on the second floor, but up where we're... Not there. Not a wild American boy that's football, so it might be no. I forgot. You gotta let her sit down.
There.
had to go. Okay.
That wasn't real.
So I'm guessing because the checkpoint is here, the medallions probably spawned. We just need to go find it now. No. Okay. Maybe it's back in the orphanage proper? Oh, she saw us. Let's try running past Billy.
Hey, you got my ball.
Can you please tell me where Molly is now?
Well, I don't actually know for certain.
What?
But if I know Molly, she is probably in the.
Okay, so we need to check the
east wing.
Thank you, I guess.
We need to check the orphanage for this medallion. Give him back his ball. Nothing there. In the kitchen. Not in the kitchen. Is it in the dead end? Not in the dead end. Sitting room, not in the sitting room. Isaac. Bedroom. Not in the bedroom. Up floor. Bathroom. No. There it is. All right, so third floor bedroom. Oh, okay. This is actually pretty tame compared to the other ones. Just long. Oh. too soon. Oh, he's like right on our tail. It looks like the... Ooh, the big spikes are so hard to do, man. Alright, so now we know where it's at. Let's go. Let's go. Like, the only thing you have to do there is jump or duck. You don't have to hold any other buttons or anything, so... That's where she's at. There should be some stairs over here, right? Yep. Oh, that's the bathroom. This one. Yes. Okay. Duck. Jump. Duck. Jump. 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 Okay. Oof. Okay, so I have to jump early for the big spikes. Like that early. Yeah. Okay. Now we got it. Because the height of our jump is a little bit later than I anticipate it being. Yep, that's why they stuck three in a row right there. Ooh boy. And I jumped, but I had held down. So it read down instead of jump. Oh, that is tedious. Also, having to run basically to the opposite side of the house just to get to it is kind of annoying, too. I guess you could probably have done it, like, earlier in the day, like, right after you talked to Isaac. This last 30 seconds where they start bringing the fire. Oh, no, that was gonna happen. All right, It's another medallion down. Okay. Exit. Continue. Next one is Whispers. Oh yeah, I was too loud because I was running nonstop. I was like, wait, I didn't touch anything. Not just about touching nothing. Making sure. All right, so now we're gonna have to. We have to explore, but I believe the matrons are out. All right, that third floor bathroom. Don't think it'd be on the third floor again, but. Okay.
Where are you two?
Nope, not there. Guesses it's downstairs. Check the library. Oh, it's in the library. Perfect. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, I might die. Yeah, I did not do well. We know where it's at, though. Now we just need to wait for the matron. Ah. You really have to be careful when time these jumps. Oh, that's fun. Oh. Well, that's also not fun. There we go. That one was relatively easy. Alright. One more. One more, and then we can maybe get the true ending. Okay, exit. I need to double check that there. Yep, it's up at the top. Continue. That was Whispers, so get the key. We're on the top floor, so we might as well just work our way down. Is it here? Bathroom, not bathroom. My rat. Bedroom, maybe. didn't expect to hit the one toy in it. Absolute devastate. Absolute.
What did they do wrong?
Matronat. You know there's a matron up here. Where is she? Okay, I guess not. Oh, there she is. Oh, Lord. Come on. Come on. There we go. On you go. I would assume they would put one in that bedroom, because it's just, you have to be careful of the toys and waking people, and no, it's not in the bathroom. Not in there. Okay. We checked. Just the whole point. Alright. Careful how much noise we're making. Second floor study. Nothing in the study. My guess is it's probably in that dead end room, but I want to make sure we clear everything on every floor first. Oh. Wasn't expecting her to just turn around. Okay. And boom. She was looking this way. Oh, that's not great. Guess let's... Kitchen, maybe? Yes, alright, it's in the kitchen. I will take the hit. Ooh, that was close. I think we're racing stripes. Oof. Taking a lot of hits. Yeah, I know that was good. I keep hesitating. And then I hesitate right into a hit. Alright, that's fine. Thankfully, there's no one blocking our path between us and the kitchen. And that checkpoint there was actually super helpful, so. Alright, we can do this. Oof, that was close. Yeah, I think we're racing. Okay, well, we took the hit there. Oh, come on, man. Okay. Oof. That's the last one. Boom. Alright. Exit. Now we can continue. We have all the medallions. The chase. Alright. Should be him roaring at us and us just taking off.
I don't know what's real and what isn't anymore.
Yep, here it is. Okay, cool.
I'm not scared of you, and I'm
tired of you trying to wither me down.
Play with the sister.
No, thank you. Oh, that's not the right stairs. It's these stairs.
Where are you going? What about your friends?
Kitchen.
Why won't you play?
All the medallions are training for this. Let's see what happens now.
I'm outside.
Silly rabbit, you'll catch a cold just sitting there.
Today marks 67 years since the disappearance of 24 orphan children residing at Blacklands Manor, along with 5 care workers. To this day, this remains an active missing persons case and the largest in the country's history. Only one child was ever accounted for, but claimed to have no recollection of any other resident. Blacklands Manor was once a large orphanage home in the 1930s
and
1950s.
Cool. But we have the medallions now. We did. I did find the medallions. Wait, what? I found the medallions. Did they really? Yep, they really did. They made Flappy Bird, but for Mr. Hop. Okay, that's silly. Okay, I'm not quite sure. Do I have to continue from the chapter? Do I have to start from the whole chapter over, or I'm gonna look this up, because we have all the medallions, and I'd like to see the true ending if we can. We have all the medallions. I don't... Give me just a second. Okie dokie. So it's the wrong one. We gotta go to the jump. You have to go to the jump in order to get the secret ending. Not the chase.
Where am I?
Also, I changed our skin. That's why we look like that. That's not because we have all the medallions. Stairs.
This can't be right.
Okay. I don't remember where she's at, but... Nice try, Mr. Hop.
It's all just a dream, isn't it? You are perfect.
What do you want from me?
There we go.
Bye.
There we go. Ta-da! Oof. Spikes get me consistently. Wait, are we supposed to be collecting those? Ah, I see. Boy, howdy. What do we got?
You should not be here.
DS1. Oof. Oh. That's three. I know I said one earlier, but excuse me. Oh. Interesting. Not gonna lie, this is a bit of a pain to have to manage both the spawn of that guy and... the jumping. Jeez. Pack off, man. Oh, that's not great. Fudge, dude. These spikes get me every time because I'm like, is it now or is it? I always hesitate. All right. Well, that sucked. Just gonna take my time. There we go. Five. Yeah, that seems about right. We really have to take this all the way through? Yes, we do. You get there till it goes. Go away, bat. Go away, bat. So I get about 2 pushes per thing. Oh, lucky. You.
Stop this.
This is 6. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but. Well, he's stuck up there for all time. God, those spikes, man. So much quicker than I think they are. I think that's part of the problem. That I'm guessing there's 6 because there's 6 medallions. Yep. Coin! Hey! It's our friends! Oh my. What are we doing? What are we gonna do here? Oh, I see. Honestly, I will say, I was not expecting a boss fight. That's a big spike. Can we not, please? Thank you. I think I took a hit from the, freaking spike ball. Spike ball, we need it, okay. Oof. Wasn't expecting the... I think we got, that's one head down. I think that's what we have to do, is we have to take out each head. All right, all we got left is Mr. Hop. Your big head himself. Oh, wow, okay. That's not fair. Oh, I see. He does. Got him. Get light magicked, I guess. Hey!
What happened? It doesn't matter. Everything's okay now. Do you want to play hide and seek?
I do!
Yes, but I'll count this time. By the way, where did you get that necklace?
Happy birthday, Nana. Yeah. Like I said, the ending was a bit predicted. Oh, what's this? Yeah, okay. And that's her giving it to the granddaughter because of the entity. Alright, and that should have been the last one. Yeah, okay. Just wanted to double check that didn't unlock a last thing, but yeah, that's... We did it! Yay! Okay. Exit game. Doop a doop 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 boop boom boom. Okay. Well, there we go. Alright. Cool. I will say I think those are good games. The Playhouse are good games. I just think they lose the horror thread and more just do like a focus on running and hiding. For me it wasn't very scary. And there was parts where it got kind of tedious, but overall I think it's a good game. It's definitely worth checking out. I would be interested to see if they're going to continue the story on. Maybe you do a sequel to what is the original game, or maybe just do something else in that universe. I'd be interested to see. I don't know who the developers are. Let me pull up Steam real quick. I'll be able to tell you that. Let's see if we can figure out who these developers are and if they worked on something else. Store page. Moonbit. Okay, yeah, that said that. Okay, looks like... No, they haven't... Oh, actually, yes, there was Mr. Hop's Manor Escape. It's $4. Escape. It's a survival strategy horror where you must escape the house and avoid cursed toys that turn into monsters. Mr. Hop, Mr. Stripe, Miss Bo. You place Esther, Ruby, Molly, or Isaac and find 3 stone keys to unlock the front door to your freedom. Object and keys are laying around the manor to help you with your escape, as well as power-ups, but don't make too much noise. The monster will come straight to you. They don't catch you. 4 difficulties. No monsters, 1 monster, 2 monsters, 3 monsters. Keys can be rebinded. A lot of people are saying it's just a short little puzzle game, so I don't... Yeah, I don't think we're going to play this one. But definitely, if you want to check out, they do have Mr. Hop's Manor Escape. So definitely go check that out.